This is LunAqua Red Bull Spring Water. It is a product of Austria. We bought it from Germany. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. First, let's test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero and put it in. 420. That is high TDS water. Now let's test the pH level. Only do two drops. Let's stir it a little for a better result. I give this an 8. This is alkaline water.
Stay tuned,
like, and subscribe.